Here we have number three. We're going to be describing the shape of the distribution. So let's do the first one. Let's draw it. Ooh, here's the tail. This is to the left. So we're going to say this is skewed left. Here you go. Oh, whoop. Here's the tail. That is on the right. So here we're going to say skewed right. Here this looks like it is fairly even. So this is symmetrical. I think that's how you spell it. And this one looks like it is even. So this is uniform.